Delta Team, the Corporation has used the outbreak in Raccoon City as an opportunity to deploy a prototype of our most powerful and responsive BOW to date, the TO2, codenamed Nemesis. It's on a mission to kill the last remaining members of STARS. However, it has been damaged and is no longer responding to commands. We need you to relocate and repair it.
Copy that command. Repairing a prototype BOW? This should be interesting.
First, you'll need to secure a working NEA parasite. We've identified one inside of an umbrella facility nearby.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
The factory still has power, but we shut off the electricity.
Umbrella facilities have their own power source.
Incoming enemies.
Get to cover.
Thank you.
First.
Like an operation, this could be fun.
Here.
We're in the programming lab.
Secret facilities, and it contains some of our most dangerous specimens. Exercise caution.
Up and get out of here.
Successfully extracted the parasite.
Good. Now locate the rogue nemesis and repair it.
Parasites.
Thank you.
Nemesis located. Preparing to engage.
In its damaged state, that nemesis will attack anything. You'll need to disable it first.
Thank you.
airborne this time.
Dog!